Hello guys, back again with me, saya Dan Kuat. Today I'm gonna try to test new game from Play Store. It's called Devil May Cry Pick of Combat. Already downloaded by 50,000 people. Let's see the screenshot. Looks like hack and slash RPG game. Ya, kayaknya hack and slash RPG nih ya. The size of this game is nearly 4 giga. Ya, ukuran game ini sekitar hampir 4 giga ya. And if you cannot download and install this game from your country, ya kalau kalian nggak melihat tanda install di sini, seperti ini, item ini tidak tersedia di negara Anda. Sans, gampang. Please download this APK first. QOOAPP, guys. Ya, kalian tolong download ini ya, APK ini. After you install that APK, then search the game on here. Devil... Okay, this one. Then... Okay, this one. Get the game. Then install on this one. And already enter the game, guys. There is three regions, North America, South America, and Europe. I play on South America. Logit. Ya, kalian masuk ke South America ya. Alright, this one. This one, the main character. The name is Dante, right? Ya, ini si Del Monte ya. And this, the second character is Lady, the gunner. Ya, ini si cewek penembak jitu ya. Kalau sampai gak ada ceweknya di game ini, uninstall aja dah. Dan ini, siapa namanya? Miro. And this is Miro. Okay, let's go. I play a bit on chapter 2, guys. There is a cutscene also. Ya, ada dramanya ya. Dan ini bukan game Rise of Eros tentunya, jadi gak ada drama anunya. Oke, okay, skip. Skip bang. Alright. And the graphic is looks like very old, I think, guys. Ini Unreal Engine keberapa ya? Kok grafiknya kayak PS2 gitu ya? Fine of Greed. Aduh, beku. good for killing time, guys. So if you done the task with Rise of Heroes, you can play this Devil May Cry. Ya lumayan ya buat ngisi waktu. Kalian kalau nunggu stamina Rise of Heroes belum penuh, bisa main game ini. Ya pakai Del Monte ya, lebih enak pakai Del Monte. Oke, okay, this is my line up. Save. Chillings. Skip. So hard in this stage. Okay, this is the main headquarters. Ya, ini markasnya ya. Let's see the shop. Kita lihat toko. So, this is the shop. There is a free. Just pick the free one. Wow, harganya lumayan lah, lumayan menguras dompet. Cards. That is a skin, guys. A Vergil skin, Del Monte skin, a lady, and other Del Monte skin. And there is a weapon also have a skin. And there is a devil gems in here. This one devil gems, right? And a points exchange. Promotion, maybe a first top up. Ya ini mungkin kalau kalian top up perdana dapat kayak ginian ya. And a benefits, let's see benefits. So there is a 14 days login bonus. Ya 14 hari login ya bisa dapat kostum lady summer skin, guys. This one. On the 14th day, you get a lady summer skin for free. There are random weapon legendary quality. Launch celebration, you can get resource. Get this one, gem. And if you complete, you get a fragment of this one. Miro, I think. Get a gems. Just level up. Capture pack. Training plan. And endless judgment. Alright. And we get a mail in here, mailbox. So if you first to play or beginner, you get a 5 mailbox in here. There is a resource, gems, and red op. Ya, banyak resource ya. Pertama kali kalian bikin akun, dapatnya seperti ini. And let's see. Events. There is events also in here. A hunter mission. Similar like Rest of Eros. There is a daily quest also. Hunter pass and a vault. There is a vault. I think vault is a summoning, guys. There is 4 banner, 1 for weapon or relic. The 3 of them is character. Not enough. Let's see single summon. Get a sword. Another sword. Looks like boots maybe. And there is a 90 of 100 summon. What is this? The animation of summon is looks like this, guys. Ya kayak gini animasi summonnya ya. Okay, we can summon more. A Vergil with a fish weapon. Okay, Miro with a fish. Just red weapon. Thank you. config. Okay, the summon is done. And you must paid to pick this summon, guys. Ya, kalian harus bayar kira-kira 1 juta ya untuk ambil summonan ini ya. Wow, sangat-sangat menarik sekali promonya. So, this one is for cash player, guys, not for free to play. So, there is a Twitter, a Facebook, Discord, YouTube, and TikTok for this address of this game. Okay, nothing more. Just like that, guys. There is a hunter. Dante, Lady, Virgil, don't have Nero or Miro, and V in here. Still not get. Total is 1, 2, 3. There is a 5 character, guys, on this game. And you can level up, of course. Okay, a bit stronger than before. And there is a weapon. You can level up your weapon to get stronger. And also skills. Oke, sedikit lebih kuat. Kita coba stick tadi. Let's continue that stage that I failed before. Gameplay is like that.